Morning, dog walk. Annabelle dog walk. Video log number. What is going on here? Oh, geez, I got her harness off all wrong. Just a second. All right, Annabelle's been resituated. She was so excited about going out that she failed to keep her legs where they need to be. And it's our neighbor dog. Hey, girl. It's also garbage day. Okay. Well, I'm going to probably be getting my unemployment and check form unless the TWC sends my bank account information with the correct numbers. Turns out it was initially rejected as an invalid account, but it turns out they talked to the bank and they said, well, they didn't put all the digits of the of your bank account. They didn't send all that in. So, did a little finagling on the website and asked for direct deposit again with the, and hopefully they will send back, and as verification, the correct, all the numbers, not just half the numbers, but all the numbers. That's how we know it's my bank account, I guess. Of course, I worry about the bank, and that they decided, well, you didn't send the first half of the thing, which is, but we know is they were trying to verify you, and I don't know why the bank didn't go ahead and accept that. They had, you know, most of it right, unless there's somebody else at that bank with the exact have a different front half of the code, and then their back half is exactly the same, which is a little disconcerting, but anyway, definitely we'll be getting a check at least in the mail, so I don't get to make another request until next week. May have a little bit of work by then, so who knows. Trying to do some various virtual graduations. We have to take some snap and cap and gown pictures. know, some later graduations figure out how to staff those, but yeah, that's, I don't know how that's going to work. Got a neighbor watering just a second. All right, our neighbor's back inside now. She's found some leftover Chex stuff from the party. And it's right in front of you. I can see it. You gotta find it. It's. Oh my god. Oh, there's all kinds of Chex in this yard. Great. Dog, you're gonna eat everything out of their yard. Stuff's all in the yard. God, people, really? I see one right there. Okay, we are well into these people's yard. Dog, seriously? Oh, come on. Really? You act like I never feed you. Be very irritated about me right now. All right. Seriously, come on. Annabelle. Alright. Dog. I think you've cleared their yard of Chex and now you're getting wet. Yeah, getting in the sprinkler splash zone. All right, I think you cleared it. Okay, come on, let's. Come on. Yeah, you cleared it. Let's get out of these people's yard. Nope, I gotta find more. There's more right there, too. At least it's a little closer to the curb and eventually onto the street. Yep. Oh, my God. All right, come on. This foraging is a very enriching activity for her. So. There it is. Careful, girl, you're gonna slip out of that harness. Okay, can we move? Oh, nope, I see another one. I think that's it. I think you got all of it. I think we can move on now. No. You got all of it, I promise. Yeah, I think you cleared this. These nice people's yard of all the Chex. Nope. Right. Okay. That's, nope. Nothing there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Just mulch. What? God. Dog. Come on. All right. I just fed you before we walked. Why? There's nothing. What's so delicious in the mulch? Come on. Alright, I think you pretty well cleared their yard. Come on. Yes, I know. Get out of there! Jeez. dog. Wait, Annabelle, please stop. Going back to the house after this. Alright, I think you're in the splash zone. Yep, there you are. Oh, dog, we have some very tolerant neighbors. It's a good thing they like you. Okay, you're just gonna lay there? Okay, that's fine. Just gonna lay there. You're gonna get sprinkled on. If you're in the splash zone. I bet it feels good though. Yeah. Told you, you're in the splash. Oh god. Right. Okay, dog. Okay. Annabelle, come on. Okay, we are way too far in. I think we've just about. Really? You're gonna get wet. Okay. Annabelle. You are a goofy dog. Alright, Annabelle, you were way too close. Now, let's go. Alright, come on, Annabelle, let's go. Come on. I hope you found this amusing. for watching, and have a great day.